and tambourine to a very anxious customer who's got a red belly. Occasions on their road too. Got a red belly in their car park, in the garage. And he's rang a few times. We've also got calls to go to a tally. The phone rang hot for a while there. I'm hoping we can get to the tally job before they cancel, because it takes a while to get here. This guy's anxious as hell. Right, see how it's done. Snake repellers. There's a drunk one. Let me guess, it doesn't work because it's leaning over. Hey, puppy.
I can see where he is before I open up.
Straight into it, mate.
Yeah. He's there. See, do you want to look
for him? Oh, do you want to catch him, mate? Get out of here, I've got more calls to go to.
There he is, straight by the benzene. Okay. Let's go and take a look at that.
Very fat. Being very gentle with him, very gentle with him. No snakes are really aggressive. Some of them are a little more defensive than others, and these guys are quite good.
Yeah.
Red bellies are not bad to have around. They.
So what do you do with them now?
Paperwork for the authorities. Let them know what I caught, where I caught, and where I released him. And I'm thinking for a drive out west. The only problem is I've got to shoot to tallow now, or somebody that's got one in their letterbox.
Oh, yeah.
So I'll do that first,
really?
And then.